Stillness filled the heavens on crucifixion day. Some say it rained, but I don't know if it's true. Well, I can just imagine the thousand angels cry. That would seem like rain to me and you. The angels all surrendered, they're taken from the tree. They waited for the words from his voice. And when he asked the Father, why hast thou forsaken me? They watched the Savior die of his own choice. And I